YouTube, it's your girl, lovely Pamela, and I'm back with the face of today. As you can see, I've switched up the hair just for a minute. Y'all guys know these are my go-to hairdos. They look like hairdos, but they're wigs. You already know this is another model do. But I wanted to show you my face of the day. I actually did the whole full makeup, the contouring, the priming, the everything that needs to be done. I have on no lashes today, but they're going to be on later on. But let me show you what I used to create this eye look. I used the Lime Idol by American, by Clean Color American and green and lime, their metallic colors. I also used their American Icon color in burgundy for my lower lid, and on my lid for the transition color I used the Absolute 18 color. Y'all guys see I'm about to hit pan on that, so yeah. Then I used the Milani brown color. This is dark as the setting powder. On my lips, I have a Ruby Kisses color, or Kisses, and line my lips with Town Brown. I line my eye with the 24 karat. Green. Show you guys. And this is my outfit for today. My camera person is going to show you my outfit for today. Come on, camera person. Hey, I'm going to have a time. I think we just sort of leave it. Ooh. In the middle. Mr. Laurel called me. To find out what? It's fresh.
That's why really I'm pause for that. Oh, you so much flavor to what you're
cooking. So this is my outfit for today. It's a mint green dress because we're still in spring till June hits. As you go, no, May is still the springtime, so I still have my spring colors. These are my shoes. They're by BB. And they're a perfect match. Get down so they can see them. They're a platform, so that's my shoe. It has a strap over, and it's white, too. And I have on a gold necklace. And sometimes if you add a little salt. That I showed you guys in my haul a long time ago.
Of the garlic, and it'll make it go a little bit faster.
And this is what I look like for today, ladies. And I'm going to be towing my Darion purse. And remember I told you guys about the support. You guys have to have that support. Have to have that support. So to make it look even and complimentary. But, and this is a side view of me and the hair. And I think this is a look that's easy. It takes less than an hour to put together. If you haven't seen the nails, this